Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am continuing coordinate geometry. So far we have done distance formula and section formula we have studied. One more thing which is left is areas of triangles. Area of triangles. So I am going to do this today. Area of triangles. You know, a triangle is a three-sided figure. A three-sided figure, right? It has three vertices, three sides. These vertices can be given some name, A, B, C, or P, Q, R. Any names can be given. Now, let us say they are the coordinates or the coordinates of A are x1, y1. The coordinates of B are x2, y2. That is, one of them you can take it as x2, y2. And the third one is x3, y3. Right. If they are like this, then area of triangle ABC or PQR, whatever it is, area will be given by the formula half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus, here x1 is there, next x2 will come. x2 into y2, next y3 will come. Minus y3, you will get y1. Plus x3. x2, instead of x2, you will get x3 into y1. After y3 comes y1 in cyclic order. y1 minus y2. After y1, you will get y2. y1 minus y2, so many square units, it may be mm, centimeter, meter, whatever it is, it will be so many square units. Now this is the formula by which we can calculate the area of a triangle. Now they will give a problem like this. See, we will take a problem. Find the area of the triangle formed by the vertices minus 1, 2 is one vertex, 2, 5 is the second vertex, and the third one is 4, minus 2. These are the vertices. So what we have to do is we have to find its area enclosed by that. Now you take the, write the formula, then make the substitution. x1 is minus 1. In this problem, I have taken x1 as minus 1. y2 is 5. Minus y3. y3 is minus 2 there, so it becomes plus 2. Plus x2. x2 is 2 into y3. Minus 2, minus y1 is 2, minus y1 is 2, plus x3 is 4 into y1 is 2, minus y2 is 5. Make the substitution for this, then you have to simplify it. Half into minus 1 into 7. 5 plus 2 is 7. Plus 2 into minus 2 minus 2 is minus 4. If you add minus 4. Plus 4 into 2 minus 5 is minus 3. Minus 3. Right? So this is equal to half into minus 7. Plus into minus, minus 4 into 2, 8. Minus 4 into 3, 12. Okay. So this will be half into 12, 8 is minus 12, minus 8. If you add minus 20, minus 20, minus 7 is minus 27. So the answer is minus 27 by 2. This minus sign has no meaning here. So you can write area of the given triangle is 27 by 2. That negative sign, you have to just ignore it. You will get so many square units. This is the answer. Area will not be negative. Area cannot be negative. It must be always positive. So the answer is 27 by 2 square units. Next, if the area of a triangle formed by the points, if the area of the triangle formed by the points area of the triangle formed by the points minus 1, 2, 4, 3, 4, 3, this is 4, 3, and x0, x0 is 12 square units. Area formed by that triangle is 12 square units. Find the value of x. What is x? X is how much? He has not given the x coordinate of the third point. He has not given it. He has given it as x. So the value of that x must be found out so that this triangle will have an area of 12 square units. So write the formula. A is equal to half into x1, x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Write the formula. Then area is given as 12 square units. Is equal to half into x1 minus 1 into y2 3 minus y3 is 0, right? Plus x2 is 4. Put a sketch like this, rough sketch. 4. Y3, y3, x3, y3. Y3 is 0. 0 minus y1, y1 is 2, plus x3, we don't know. That is what we have to find out. It is given as x into y1 minus y2. Y1 is 2 minus y2 is 3, right? Y2 is 3. Substitute. Now this 12, send it this side. 12 into 2, it is 2, if I send this side, it will be 12 into 2 minus 1 into 3 plus 4 into minus 2 plus x into minus 1. So this will be 24 is equal to minus 3 minus 8 minus x. Minus x. Now send these this side. 24 plus 3 plus 8 is equal to minus x. So this will be 35. Minus x is equal to 35. So x is equal to minus 35. So the answer is this point should be minus 35, 0. This should be 30 minus 35, 0. So that is the answer. So you got that. This is how it should be worked out. Next, in each of the following case, find the value of k for which the points are collinear. In each of the following case, find the value of k so that the given points are collinear. They are not the vertices of a triangle. They are in a straight line. Collinear means straight line. The first problem is 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2. The second is 5, 1. The third one is 3k. So its value is to be found out. Here, if these three points are collinear, then area is zero. I already told you that area will be zero. So you take these points as x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Right. Now, A is equal to, again, if the given points are collinear, then A is equal to 0. A is equal to 0. The formula for A is half into x1 into y2 minus y3, the same formula, plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. The same formula, write the formula. This is 0, area is 0 because they are collinear. Half will be half only here. x1, 7, into y2 minus y3, 1 minus k, plus x2 is 5, into y3, k, minus y1. Minus y1 means this minus of minus, it becomes plus. K plus 2 it becomes. Plus x3. x3 is 3. Into y1 minus y2. y1 is minus 2. y2 is 1. So minus 1. So this is done. Now this 2, again send it this side. 0 into 2, that becomes 0. Here open this bracket. 7 into 1 is 7. Minus 7 into k is 7k, plus 5k, 5 into k, plus 10. This will be minus 2, minus 1 will be minus 3. Minus 3 into plus 3 is minus 9. 3 threes are 9. Now, this is 0 is equal to 7 plus 10, 17, minus 9. That will be 8. 8 minus 7k plus 5k, if you add, you get minus 2k. So minus 2k plus 8 is equal to 0. So minus 2k is equal to minus 8. So k will be equal to minus 8 by minus 2, that is 4, plus 4. So the value of k here is 4 if these three points, given points, are collinear. Is that right? Now we will do, we'll see if there are any problems on this in your question papers, old question papers. I'll just find out. There is a problem for 3 marks here. The vertices of a triangle ABC The vertices of a triangle ABC are A minus 3, 2, B, -1, -4, -1, -4, -1, -4, C, 5, 2. Now, if M and N are the midpoints of AB and AC, M is the midpoint of AB, this is M, and N is the midpoint of AC, right, this is N. Show that 2mn twice mn is equal to BC. Is equal to BC. So this line, if you draw, if you join this, it becomes MN. Now, M is the midpoint of AB. So therefore, coordinates of MR -3 -1 by 2, that is x1 plus x2 divided by 2, x1 plus x2 divided by 2, comma y1 plus y2 divided by 2, that is 2 minus 4 divided by 2. Now that will be equal to, M will be -4/2, that means -2, comma here -2/2, that is -1. This will be M. M will be, the coordinates of M will be -2 -1. Similarly, N is the midpoint of this thing. So coordinates of N will be x1 plus x3/2, -3 plus 5 divided by 2, comma y1 plus y3 divided by 2, that is 2 plus 2 divided by 2. So that will be, N will be 2/2, that is 1, comma 4/2, that is 2. 1, 2. This point is 1, 2. Now, length of MN will be, how do you find out length of MN? We have to use the distance formula here. Distance formula. This is midpoint formula we are using. Now the distance formula. Length of MN. So you take one of them as x1, y1 and the other one as x2, y2. So x2 minus x1 the whole square. x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. So that will be x2 is 1 minus of -2, that will become +2 the whole square, plus y2 is 2 minus of -1, that is 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1 the whole square, that is 3 square plus 3 square, it becomes 9 plus 9, root of 18. Now what is length of, we want to show that BC is twice MN. So length of side BC. Again the same formula. You take now these two points, B and C. Now 5 plus 1 the whole square. 5 plus 1 the whole square plus 2 plus 4 the whole square. 2 plus 4 the whole square, that is root of 6 square plus 6 square, that is root of 36 plus 36, that is 72, root of 72. Now this 18 can be written as 9 into 2. 18 is not a perfect square, so 9 into 2, root of 9 is 3, square root of 9 is 3. So the length of MN is 3 root 2. Now here 72 is there, which is not a perfect square. 76 can be written as, 72 can be written as 36 into 2. So that will be root of 36 is 6. 6 root 2 it is. It will be 6 root 2. Therefore BC is twice mn. We have proved this. So it carries 3 marks. 3 marks. Next, in the same thing, he has given one more problem, choice. In the choice he has given, if the vertices of a triangle ABC are A is, this is not, okay. A is minus 5, minus 1. Minus 5, minus 1. B is 3, minus 5. 3, minus 5. Minus 5. And C is 5, 2. 5, 2. The three sides are given. Show that the area of triangle ABC is 4 times the area of triangle formed by joining midpoints of the sides of the triangle ABC. Now this is one midpoint. This is, let us say, same we'll keep. This is M, N. This is the midpoint, say L, L. Now if I join this, you get a triangle here. Now M, L, and N are the midpoints of sides of the triangle ABC. We have to show that the area of triangle ABC, is equal to 4 times area of triangle LMN, that is the triangle. Now, again, here, what you do is, first you find out the points L, M and N using the midpoint formula. So this will be 0, minus 5 plus 5. If you add 0, 0 by 2 is 0. Then minus 1 plus 2, that is minus 1 plus 2 means 1, 1 by 2 it will be, 1 by 2. Now M will be minus 5 plus 3, that is minus 2 by 2, that is minus 1 will be the midpoint. Minus 1 minus 5, minus 6 divided by 2 minus 3. This will be minus 1 minus 3. Here it will be 5 plus 3, 8. 8 by 2 is 4. Then 2 minus 5, that is minus 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. This will be the coordinates. Now, first let us find out area of triangle ABC. We have to find the area of both triangles ABC. So the formula is, half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is our formula. Right. This is our formula. So that will be half into x1 minus 5 into y2 minus 5 minus y3 minus 2 plus x2 3 into y3, is 2 minus y1, minus of minus 1 it becomes plus 1, plus x3, is 5, into y1 minus y2, is minus 1, minus y2, that is minus of minus it becomes plus 5. Right. So this will be half into minus 5 into minus 7. Do it slowly. 3 into 3 plus 5 into, this will be 4. Well, minus 1 plus 5 will be plus 4. So half into plus 35, 7 5s are 35, plus 3 3s are 9, plus 5 4s are 20. 35 plus 9, 44, 44 plus 20, 64, half into 64, that is 32 square units, 32 square units. This is the area of triangle ABC. Now you take area of triangle LMN, LMN, same formula, half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Same formula. Now the values will be different. You take any one, x1 y1, x2 y2, x3 y3. Now x3 y3. Now x1, how much is that? Minus 1, right? X1 is minus 1 into y2 minus y3. Y2 is half, half minus y3. It becomes plus 3 by 2, plus 3 by 2. Y2 is here now. Y2 is here. Don't look at this. This you take. Plus x2, x2 is 0 into y3 minus 3 by 2 minus y1 minus means plus 3. Y1 is minus 3, so it will be plus 3. Plus x3, x3 is 4 into y1, y1 is minus 3. Minus 3, minus y2, minus half, minus half, y2 is half, so minus half. Now, half into this half plus 3 by 2 means it will become 2. 3 by 2 is 1 and a half, 1 and a half plus half is 2, plus this becomes 0 because 0 multiplied by anything is 0, plus 4 into 3 minus 5, 3 minus 3 and a half it will be, that is minus 7 by 2 it will be, 3 and a half, minus 3 and a half, that becomes minus 7 by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So it will be, I'll take here, it will be equal to half into minus 2 plus 0 you can leave, minus 14. That is half into minus 16. That is minus 8. This minus has no value. So it will be 8 square units. The area will be 8 square units. This is 16. Minus 14, minus 2, if you add, it is 8 square units. So this is 1 fourth, you see, 8 fours are 32, therefore we have proved that triangle, area of triangle ABC is 4 times area of triangle LMN, you have proved. So that is a problem from the question paper, that is 2019 March paper I have taken. Two problems, they are of course in choice, they have been given in choice. You have to do one of them, but anyway you can practice it. For practice you can take both the problems and do it, no problem. Here, no problem, no problem on triangles, area of triangle. I am not getting. This is for 2 marks, I think. Find the coordinates of the midpoint of the line segment joining the points 2, 3, 4, 7. This can be done orally. 2 plus 4 divided by 2, 3 plus 7 divided by 6 divided by 2. So it will be 3, 5. The midpoint will be 3, 5. This we have done, I think. Okay. I think you have understood this. You can, if you want some more things, you can ask me. Right.